In this video, we will show you how to enable notifications on Google Classroom and Gmail. So let's get into it. So in iOS, you would click Settings, scroll down to Notifications, then scroll down until you find Classroom, then turn on Notifications, and then next, go to Gmail and allow notifications. Allowing notifications will ensure that you get a notification every single time something new happens on Google Classroom, as a teacher posts a new assignment, a teacher posts a Google Meet link, or just a teacher posts a new announcement. Or for instance, Gmail, you get a new email. So your teacher emails you the Google Meet link or something else, a touch base email or anything really. So you'll get those notifications now.